I have to pee again. Fight made me nervous out of nowhere. Whee! Alright. Seems to be a dead end over here. Just nervous and watching. All of you? Okay. I'll take your word for it. Can I sneak past the ballistas? Like this? Cool. You're a tree sentinel! No, I've done this already. I will come back for you. Man, they're really milking the tree sentinel shit. I'll be back for you. There, found the map. No tree sentinel right now. I just did a boss fight. Leave. Not again. He's not leaving. I gotta run farther, maybe. There we go. Jeebus. Give me my map. Lendell Royal Capital. Oh my god, that's not even all of the map. It's not all of the map! What? Oh, for god's sakes. I love how much there is. Oh, there's two. Golden seed. Two golden seeds? I still don't believe that's enough to get another charge on my flasks. How big is this map? Very. Very big. Add charge. Yeah, I need four. And I think I only have four. Apparently I had four. Now I have 11 flasks. Well, 12, technically. Cool. Okay. I'm gonna take a break. Couple minutes. Bathroom. Be back. We'll keep exploring wherever the hell I am. Lendell. And, I'll be back in a sec.
All right. We're back at it. Back at the grind. I have no idea where I am, but it looks like there's a lot to do in this area. I think I'm close to a level as well, so I might use some rune items to do that. I'm at just shy of 30k. Hey, I got my 30k runes back that I lost. That's good, right? How many levels do I need? Or runes do I need? 34k. Almost 35k. Okay. Map is very, very big and gorgeous like the rest of this masterpiece. Oh yeah, absolutely. This is game of the year. For sure. That's only about 10k. So if I use 15-ish? Will that get me what I need? Close. Close. Try these. There we go. Just enough. With a little bit left over. Yay, I get to level! I think you ate too much dinner earlier. You're feeling a bit sticky. Did you have something sticky for dinner? Steph is also sticky. Why are you guys sticky? Did you just like douse your food in syrup or something? What am I doing on stamina? I got a decent sized stamina bar. Health is doing pretty solid. Yeah, let's put in the damage, I guess. Oh, you're sick. Oh, sicky, not sticky. Oh, I totally read sticky. It's good to know you are not sticky. It's reassuring. Okay. Where? Oh, and this is where that trap chest took me. Which is right by the big tree, apparently. Maybe this is endgame zone. There's an Erd tree. That's where my mark is, apparently. And there's a cave down there? But I'm all the way over here. There's another cave down here. But I imagine it's in the water, so I don't know if I can get down there. You know, we could take this road. See where it leads. Yeah, let's do that. If I was, I'd imagine I'd be an octopus with sticky fingers. With the suction cuppy tentacles. Oh, so pretty when the leaves fall. That gives you a buff, too. While these golden leaves are falling... you get increased runes for things that you kill. Pretty sweet, eh? So I have another tree sentinel to fight. Not surprising. I had a feeling that this might be the source of where the first one came from. Which begs the question, why was there one in Lingrave? So many questions! The farther I go, I get no answers, but I get more questions. Quick. Sorry, puppy. Sorry. Had to be done. Hi, boss lady. How's it going? Holy grease. Ooh. So I can coat my weapon. Holy stuff. That's pretty cool. Up here? I think is where the road was. Yeah. More ruins. Hello, kid. Love you. How you doing? You like shit, but you'll live. Same. We're in that same boat today. Doing good, though. I mean, I love playing this game, so that boosts the mood automatically. There are a bunch of big broken pots. This isn't a minor Erd tree spot, is it? I don't think so. The only other time I've seen those big broken pots lying around is when there was a minor Erdtree. And a Erdtree avatar. Same with these enemies. Oh, their tree on their backs have bloomed here. They have sprouted flowers now. That's weird. There's another one. Your little tree gives you away there, bud. Or any others? I don't want to get ambushed. Sickly chat today? I mean, I'm not sick, I just bleh, you know? You know what I mean? No, I didn't get sick. I can relate in a way. Minor Erdtree Church. Well, there is a tree here. An old pot boys? Missionary's Cookbook. 4, I think it said. Missionary. Oh, I can make all the holy stuff now. Cool. Holy grease, drawstring, helig bone arrow and fletched, and helig bone bolt. I can make lightning arrows. I can make a lot of stuff. Still no poison arrows. And it's bothering me that I can't flip and find them. I want poison. Wow, that's pretty. Something a while ago in your messy life again? All of our lives are a little bit messy in a way. That's not a sacred tear. Golden Order Seal. What is that symbol? Oh! A formless sacred seal depicting the ceremonial observation of order. Enhances Golden Order fundamentalist incantations. Fundamentalism is scholarship in all but name. Scales incantations using both intelligence and faith. I can't use it though because I don't have enough int or faith. Okay. Cool. I was wondering when I'd find another one of those. They seem quite scarce compared to everything else. The little talisman-y things. I forget what they're called. Give me my centipedes. Imagine that as a necklace? Hell yeah. That'll probably show up on Etsy or something, right? So I got a cookbook and that item. No sacred tear. Oh, hello. Can I have your spear? No jumpies. My stomach's growling. Apparently I'm hungry. I guess that's it for up here. Neat. Okay, cool. Can we get there? I'm of the opinion it's going to be too far of a drop. And I'm going to have to find another way down. Well, that's not water. Is it? Oh, it might be like a swampy kind of area. it's a bit of a drop, not gonna lie. Oh, down there, though, is that little cliff. I don't know where that'd be on the map. There's a cliff. Okay. What's this? The tombstone. Oh, I got his mask again. Butterflies. Let me guess, fake secret? Fake secret! I don't have the right. Can't scale the walls. If you're looking for item drops, it's actually governed by Arcane, believe it or not. I'm not really focused on trying to get certain item drops. Plus, if I wanted to, I have these. I had the silver pickle. But I did not know that was governed by Arcane. That's really cool. I guess that's just your natural stat. Because, yeah, luck isn't a thing. So, I guess it got put in with Arcane, right? I think I heard that somewhere. That's okay. I have my fowl foot. Oopa doopa. What are those? Like, ghost-looking people up there, I think. Mysterious. I don't know what those are. Right, where was that little lip? Is it down here? Yes. Okay. Might have a way down to the cave. What is going on down there? Oh, those land squirts? One of those things I have to smack. Upsy doozies. But we found our way down. Yes, delicious chicken feet. Silver pickled fowl foot. That was a spirit thingy. We can go big jumpies. What the hell? Did that skull just fall from the sky? Anybody see that? Thought an enemy was coming down at me. I was wrong. Hello, land squirt. Quack. Quack. Okay, not bad. Is this water safe, apparently? Get out of here. Give me your head. Okay. Turn our lantern on real quick. It's just a little dark out. I have to get that on the horse. Butthole! In the butthole! Maybe go back someplace and manage to pick up a new sacred tier. Hey, there you go. It's pretty fun, isn't it? Glad I was able to help in some way. What's up, Dire Doom? How are you? No, no, no. Aw, you did the AoE one. Come on, I want to touch your butthole. Here we go. Got the buttholes. Dog! Dog. I found a dog. Alright, where'd that sparkly thing go? There it is. What? Oh, whatever. I was in front of you! Oh, I'm gonna destroy you when I get back. Alright. We're gonna wait right here. just dropped? What are those? Something dropped. They're still dropping. I think they're poops. Are you poops? Slugs? Oh my god, I missed. I'm gonna get you. Aha! Gotcha. Ash of War, Prayerful Strike. Oh, that looks... that looks big. Raise armament aloft in prayer, then slam it into the ground. This inspired blow restores HP to self and nearby allies if it successfully hits. Usable on axe and hammers. It's a poop slug. I don't know how to feel about poop slug. Well, you guys don't have a poop sack. Let's go back this way. Back to the cave. The cave was the goal. After I kill all the buttholes. They could be hiding something, you don't know. My god, are you all doing the AoE? You jerks. Two, three. One, two, three. Okay. Found the cave. Yeah, that boss lady. That mod chat. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Who's ready for another grand adventure? Spooky vibe. Spooky vibe. It looks sandy in here. Why is this sand? Let's just sit. If we die, we'll come back here. It's another one of these caves, huh? I don't think I need my torch. Sealed tunnel. It wasn't sealed though. I literally walked right in. It was not sealed. Hi. Oh, you're a little beefy. Yeah. Okay. Poisoned stone clump. Oh, is that the item where I can literally throw poison at people? It's like a rock. You throw a rock at them and it's poison. Oh my. Ooh, nobody knows it. Got a Grey Room 5. I heard the giggles. It's a thingy. Them. What's their name? They're the not foul. Vulgar? I think they're called Vulgar. Smithing Stone Miner's Bell Bearing 2. Ooh. Little shits is more like it. Mm-hmm. Very true. But I got a bell bearing. Means back at the falling apart round table, I'll be able to buy, I'm assuming, upgrade materials. Hi. Sorry, you really seem like you were minding your own business. But I don't want to die. Smithing Stone 5. We have to be able to upgrade the halberd for sure after this, I bet. That wasn't a backstab. What the fuck? What the fuck? Well, at least you don't seem to care. Alright. And again. No, don't throw it at me. That's not what we want. Oh, yay! I got a pickaxe. I got one of their pickaxes. Finally. Minding his own business. Use your fatty. Pickaxe. Class is a warhammer. Large pickaxe designed to crack thick bedrock. Tool of sturdy miners. Not originally designed as a weapon, but very adept at piercing armor. Little wretches, do you think your armor harder than stone? It looks cool. Doesn't seem to scale all that great. You probably have to... I mean, I look pretty badass with it. Yeah. Hurrah. That's a heavy weapon. Nice. Finally got one. A little fancy that. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of miss using the halberd. Okay. So that's good. Is there another secret wall somewhere? Right here! That'd be funny. Maybe this wall. It looks kind of... No? Maybe where all those notes were. Letting me know that's a secret. Looks like it. Yeah? Yep. Okay. Thank you. Oh boy, an elevator. Oh boy. People trying to drop down? Get out of the way. What is even down there? I don't see a ledge. Jeez, I like them big. I like them chunky. I like them big. I like them plumpy. What the fuck? I like them round. With something. I forgot that alert was there. Oh, boss lady. With 9 gifted subs out of nowhere. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. For the 9 subs. Yeah, this note says, try jumping off. You mean where the bloodstains are? You want me to jump off there? No. Thank you. I made you smile. You got me. How dare you make me smile my own smile. Oh, there is something there. Okay. Alrighty. I'll bite. It's off in this corner. Right... Oh, I jumped too early. I lived. I'm alive. Everything is fine. I jumped too early. Thought I saw it. Jumped too early. Now you gotta make boss lady smile, but how? I don't know. Thank you again, though. That support is huge. I'm so sorry, chat. I'm so sorry you have to hear that. God damn it, Rublum! And 10 gifted subs. You started a hype train. It says hype train is closed. Never mind. I'm dumb. Thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Dude, you didn't have to do that. And Valess.
And one to grow on.
You guys are ridiculous. Thank you for the support, like... Oh, it was on this side. Literally out of nowhere, by the way. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Thank you, guys. Crazy bastards. Oh, the secret what? Really? All of that for a smithing stone? I took fall damage for that. Little annoyed. Just a little bit. Whatever. We have progression, though.
Choot choot. Have a toot.
Thank you for the bits. Rubum, I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. What's the trigger, Santa Shark? Oh, you don't have to. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about that stuff. Luckily, the copyrights get caught for that kind of stuff on YouTube, but I don't make money off of my YouTube channel, so I can just have that stuff up there. It's kind of nice. Kind of nice. Miss Santa Shark? I admittedly don't remember what the trigger is either, but we don't have to worry about it. Let there be here! Good message. Great message, even. There's something over this wall, right? Yeah. I heard, like, skittering and stuff. Oh god, these roots. I'm getting Great Hollow vibes and I don't like it. Okay, big drop down. There's a little dude. Oh, there's a little dude on the tree. Root. There's a little dude over there. Okay, so three little dudes total to my knowledge. Kill the ones I can. Oh. Hey! Stop running! Thank you. Oh my Jesus. You spammy little
shits.
Here's
a thinking fart.
Yeah, because that's how that works.
Fart looking alien! Where?
Jeez. Stop it! Thank you very much. Core, two gifted subs. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Y'all calm down. You calm. Wait. Two-handed. There we go. Oh! I didn't think I'd shoot you off, but sure, that works. Boogity boogity back. Fucking Christ. Stop it. Stop it! Thank you guys for all the bits and subs and stuff like that. Thank you. I'll oh, I see one. Only one though.
No thanks, bro.
Agreed. These guys are spooky. Why am I healing? Oh, for fuck's sakes. No, 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 no! No!
Thank you.
Help me! Can you crush this first? Ah! No, go away! I just had to fall, didn't I? Get to the ladder! Why can't I go on the ladder? Stop it! Get up the ladder! Oh my god! Alright. Climb! A damn bloodstain was in the way. Boss lady, thank you for gifting the sub to Babe. Babe underscore, I appreciate it, thank you. Fuck is that? Death. 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 Sorry. Panic attack. We're good now. Why is my bow out? I don't know. Everything's a disaster. Yeah. Little vulgar dude got run over at least. Had to do something to make it a non-fart train. Thank you. It's nice. This sounds ridiculous, but it actually is nice not hearing the fart alerts. Because, like, there's other incentives, but, like, I always hear the farts. And I kind of forget that there's other alerts, right? So I hear one that's not a fart, and I'm just like, oh, it's, like, pleasant to my ear holes at this point. It's kind of funny. We'll deal with death later. I don't want to kill her. It. I don't want to kill it right now because there's a statue there. I need her to break it. I can't break it myself. There's a loot item inside. So I need that thing to kill it first. Man, developers of Dark Souls World are twisted. Mm-hmm. And it's awesome. It's awesome. Tiny Tina's Wonderland? What? What's that? Oh, that's that Borderlands spin-off game, isn't it? Well, how do you expect me to go that way? Also, there's a statue thing there, which means boss fight. Hmm. Did you manage to jump over? Huh, okay. You can just hop over. Or go down that way. That also makes sense. D&D Borderlands game? I'm gonna be honest. I don't like Borderlands. The art style is cool, but that's about it. It never appealed to me. Like, I had friends back then when Borderlands 2 came out that played it all the time, and it was, you know, I watched, but eh. Just another shooter, you know what I mean? Shooters, dang it! Shooters are not my thing. Oh my god. I meant to pull my shield out! There we go. Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah. Yeah, how'd that work out for you?
Thank you.
Mama Flash with 4 gifted subs. It wasn't a jump scare. That was so nice. Thank you. Oh, that was wonderful.
Thank you.
Well, don't... What? I don't have an alert for 4, I think. Wait, do I? I don't think I do. That's why it's... All right, I get it. She did the support. It's supposed to do 1 alert and group them, but it's not grouping them.
Thank you.
Stop. I know. I said thank you. Sorry about that. My Streamlabs is drunk. See, I remember that gifting 5 scares, 5 scares the crap out of you, so you just did 4. Well, I appreciate that. That's actually really nice. Thank you. Ah! Riblum, you're supposed to do nice things for yourself, not me. Stop spending money on me! Oh my gosh. Thank you for 20 gifted subs. Holy farts. That's a lot of subs, eh? I appreciate that. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. Like, Jesus Christ, that's a... You've gifted like 30 subs in like the span of 10 minutes. Thank you. Okay, so... I need this thing to crush the statue. That thing right at the dead end where that note is at the bottom. I need her to crush that. I just have to hope to God she does the right ability. How's my health? Okay. And if I die, I might spawn at the America statue. There's that. But ho, it'd be an Evmom scare. No pickle. That is an Evmom scare. Is it? 20? 20 is a pickle. 20 is a pickle. All right, I'm doing this. Oh, well. Right here, please. Oh, you already broke it. Smithing Stone 6. Excuse me. Finger Remedy, cool. Golden Rune 1, ow, not worth, but moving on. What is this? Rune Arc, okay, that's kind of worth it. I didn't jump in time. No! Oh, here we go again. No! Let me climb! Why do you put things right in front of the ladder? You moron! Let me climb! Yes, I know trolls. I was asking rhetorically because I'm angry. I'm aware it's trolls. Not the bloodstain, though. That can't be helped. That's just where somebody dies. Because they got trolled. Okay. We're good. Everything's fine. That was the worst. I'm done yelling. Everything hurts. Everything hurts. Give me my shield. Okay. I'm gonna kill it now. Got what I needed. I'm gonna kill it. And it's gonna feel really fucking good to kill it. This might be hard to kill. Let's try over here. Want to message appraisal option? Thank you, Captain Obvious. Yeah. I mean, the way to avoid that from being a problem again is just playing it offline, but a lot of the messages are funny or positive, so I don't want to exactly do that. Hey, I got... Oh, I staggered you. Cool. I'm going to keep hitting you with an arrow. I got an emote. Yeah. Hype seems good. Is that a lion? Are you stuck? Huh. It's stuck on the ladder. We're almost there. I'm so not ready for a boss fight. Feels good watching these things die, doesn't it? Mm. Sweet revenge. Sweet revenge. Damn notes in the stairs and the poopy. I want that item. I want it. I don't want to go all the way down, though. There might be enemies. Let me go this way. Like that guy did. Any enemies? Maybe not. Old Fang, thank you. What are these poop balls? What? Nyan, nyan. Oh, it's these things! I don't have enough magic. Okay. Not enough FP. Now give me your rune fragments. Not this time. That's a lot of explosions. FP equals fantasy points. Good. What does FP actually stand for in the game? Faith power? Faith points? Fart power? Shit! Grace mimics. What do those do again? I forget. Are those the... No, that's Memory of Grace I'm thinking. What are Grace mimics? I actually forget. Light shows the path, but without order. Oh. It's like a guide, I guess. Is that a homeward bone? I don't think so. Is it? Have I had homeward bones this whole time? Useful as a last resort for those who have lost their way, or for use by those who believe that unrefined guidance will lead to truer encounters. No, that's a guide. That's just kind of like a compass, I guess? Ah! It looks like poop! Yeah, the rocks have an eye. They're like worms, but they're just made of like rocks, and the front one has an eye. They're outside of those jail things all the time, the big circular platforms where we go fight a boss. Yeah. Well, that was rude. Secret? Yeah. You troll. All right, where am I? Oh, Jesus. Okay. So we have that. We have... this? What is this? This is a dead end. Yeah. Okay. And we had... okay. I guess that's the only way to go. Your cave with deadly enemies. Yes. Why are you running away? I don't get it. I am in a cave with deadly enemies. Yeah, the Great Hollow vibes for sure. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. You're being a smartass. Ah. I think my brain's in power save mode today. Okay, there's a loot item there. This thing there. So jump here. Success. Secret? No secret. Okay. And then we go down. Good. I want to get that item though. I can make the jump, I believe. Lightning grease. I don't think I've used lightning grease yet, have I? I don't think so. There's a platform right here. Oh, if I die to whatever boss is going to be at the bottom of this, and this I have to do this as a run back.
I'm going to be a little bit annoyed. Just a little bit.
I think I can just drop down. No enemies? Ah, ha, ha, ha! You trolly son of a bitch. Give me that golden rune 9. Yeah, baby. That's what Ev likes to see. Oot. Okay. Not a boss yet? Or maybe that's a door to go into the boss? No hidden path ahead. Dead end. Door ahead. Fucking Jesus. Oh. I don't know if I'm ready for this fight, dude. I don't have anything. I have 3 flasks. I am so screwed. There are 2 doorways, though. Is there a Grace over here? Yeah? Huh? Grace? Hello? No, wait. This is where I came from. I am made of so much dumb sometimes. this is a circular room too, so I thought I'd drop down from up there. Okay. Onyx Lord? Hi. You spammy little. Oh shit, I dived too early. Dove too early. Get out of here. I'm the Onyx Lord now! I'm the Onyx Lord now! Give me your sword! Here we go. Got that out of my system. I feel better. I feel better. Whew. Thank you for the GGs. What's up, Duck? How you doing? Wait, I have a thing. Perfect. First try? Yeah. I fought those things enough before I kind of... It's very, very easy to stagger them, so... If my stamina permits it, I do it. I think I got the option for a critical, though, but I just kind of kept smacking them. Alright, let's look at the sword. Let me guess. Int. Yep. Everything's int-based, dude. What the fuck? Greatsword forged from golden-hued meteoric ore. The blade conceals gravity-manipulating magic, a weapon unique to the Onyx Lords, a race of ancients with skin of stone who were said to have risen to life when a meteor struck long ago. Thrust the armament into the ground, create a gravity well. In addition to dealing magic damage, this attack sends enemies flying away. Oh, yes. Yes, it did. It most certainly did. It's all right. It looks okay. Then everything is int based. It's kind of insane. Ah! No gravity.
I do not have enough int.
Alright, not gonna do the teleport back because. Yeah, a new doorway opened up over here. Huzzah! Huzzah! Ooh! Is that a divine tower? No. We'll have to see. There's a sight of grace out front. I think it's a divine tower. Huh. We survived the Great Hollow again. I didn't fall to my death in there, believe it or not. Yeah, it looks like one for sure, Veles. Yep, Divine Tower of West Altus. It's tightly blocked shut. Why are there so many bloodstains? What the hell are you guys doing? Okay, are you kidding? You guys tried to jump onto that rock? Can you not tell that the textures are different? That was there for visuals only. The textures are different. You're gonna die landing on that thing. Silly goose. I still can't horse. Of course. Crack of the neck. Well, at least now we know where Divine Tower is. Where I'm gonna actually kill another shard bearer, which I haven't done in ages. Oops. Well, cool. We have discovered that. awesome possum.
Now what?
Time is it? 7? Okay. So I guess we go back here and just kind of keep going forward. There's a minor erd tree. There's another minor erd tree? Possibly? How big is the map now? Boss lady, it's not even completely uncovered. And I was teleported way over here at some point. I can't remember where it was. There was no, sight of gray, but I got teleported out here in the gray somewhere, so, huge. Maybe I got teleported here? This spot? Possibly. Yeah. Good God indeed. It's awesome. It's flippin' awesome. I love it. Hey, Veg, nice shirt, by the way. Just saw that in the Discord. Where to, Capitan? We can go up and around. There's a big old sinkhole here. Don't know what that's all about. I don't see any other map locations currently, though. There's another cave there. Oh, good. Never stops growing. Can you imagine, though, with how big this area is already, if they add DLC? Ah! I'd be so happy. Yeah, let's just go over here. See if we can get in the entrance of here and go from there, I guess. Number two. Let's see. Whoa, what's that over there? Hold on. There's ruins up there. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye, puppy. Hey, Mirakai, how are you today? How are things? Oh. Hello. Oh, it's a... Wait, haven't I been here? Didn't I do this already?